basketball.
Merry Christmas, you too.
He's their third leading scorer, but as we mentioned, just averaging 11 a game after last year.
They show you guys Frank Vogel's
very confident in him. Vogel, a first-year coach with the Lakers, he's saying that the injuries have made it difficult since his contract from the new system, new head coaching staff, new teammates sometimes. He says it takes a lot of time.
Which one you guys
oh, he's a scorer. I know the numbers going to go up, and I like the way they utilize them.
Because my best team is the Lakers. And just ball, I know you guys know.
With just Davis and LeBron on the floor, so it gives him an opportunity to establish some offensive presence and be more aggressive.
This hot, this Gordon, you guys can watch the
first quarter points.
And it's not, it's not going to be a little bit of
fun. Williams lost
the Gladness, the last Gladness of Christmas.
Caruso gets it.
Yes, guys, I'm sorry about that, of course. So, keep in touch with you guys, and I'll keep in touch with you guys, and I'll give you guys my everything.
Shot
it.
And Harold here not handle a pass. That's five turnovers here on the first for the Clippers. Leonard getting his break at the end of the first.
Merry Christmas, guys.
But that was the right look by Shaman. Just
enjoy your Christmas.
Not an on-target
and
pass.
Oh, good weather. All right. Have a great Christmas. All right, guys. Peace.
The veteran Rondo says he wants to win a title with the two most storied franchises.